Toyota Hilux reversing out. What's that all about? Or is he going to drop forward again? There's reversing out. Watching this guy here. There, see, I don't like braking too late for traffic like that, but the problem is when you've got somebody coming towards you, if you start slowing down before they turn right towards you, see that car coming towards the white U then? He was waiting to turn right, and if I'd have slowed down a bit early, like I'd like to for a queue in traffic there, it would have caused them confusion and they might have come across me, so I had to brake a little bit later. It's a cool little tip, that, just for watching for cars coming towards you. And if you're approaching traffic like I've done here and they're waiting to turn right, again, I've said this a lot, consider what your actions might look like to somebody else. Because if you start slowing down, they might think you're slowing down to allow them across the front of you, when in actual fact, you might not be. And that confusion is the problem. So it was worth braking a little bit later, or indeed just letting them across, depending on what's behind you. That will be indeed a ride again. A quick tip. I'm due one, aren't I?